that?
If it doesn't, if it didn't work, we're gonna come back and do Speed Highway again and see if it worked. I just read some comments from that video we were watching. They're pretty funny.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Is that level twice in one day? Smack your health. Okay, how about this? Red Mountain Early Sonic Adventure DX. Sonic Adventure DX, Lights by, you know, Red Mountain, okay. Yeah, see?
Somewhere.
Once you make it to the tunnel, you notice that the light speed dash ready, and still spin dash for that, you have to use this B. Okay. You can let go of your spin dash. It's not going to use light speed now. Okay. Ceiling, I'll do my best. After you spin dash, you get some speed, make sure to hold forward on the analog stick. This will have you running on the ceiling of the tunnel. Controlling where you run after this part is simple. Move your analog stick clockwise. Okay. Okay, so it's inverted. Gotcha. Okay. I think that might be possible. Let's switch back into the game here first. Okay. Here we go.
Ready, go!
Okay, this is interesting, actually.
Ready!
I have no idea how I'm gonna do this.
Ready!
Well, that glitch doesn't even work.
Ready! Go!
Oh.
Ready! Ready! Go!
way, I'm going this way. See you guys next time.